Welcome to RV and Travel Adventures. This is Jesus Manuel Mena Garza. Apparently the folks at Haylett RV are no longer going to be called Haylett RV. They're going to be called Bishes. They've been taken over, essentially. They said it was a handover, but they handed it over to the folks at Bish's, but it's a sale nonetheless. So the folks at Haylett RV are no longer family owned. They're owned by another family. I would think if you're family owned, you give it from the father to the son. Again, that's the normal, or father to daughter, or mother to daughter, whatever. But that did not happen. Here's the news.
Haylett RV is going to be changing. We have merged with the group from Bish's RV. This is an amazing organization. My father has decided to retire. And what I really love here is that he didn't have to sell the place. None of that was required. He decided if the right opportunity with the right people came along, he would choose to do business with them. And it was like a hand in glove kind of fit with Bish's.
So that's how he's spinning it. I'd be a little bit irritated if my father sold the family business and decided to keep all the cash for himself and retire and not give it to me or somebody in the family. That's super disappointing. So here's some of the locations. They're all over the place. Idaho Falls. The list goes on and on and on. And now apparently they're in Southern Michigan. Very, very nice. So congratulations, Bish's. You definitely got a nice property there. And I was wondering, what do you think? I want to ask you a question here. Do you think Josh, the RV nerd, is going to keep his job? Is he going to just produce videos for Bish's now? He's going to travel around the country and do, you know, ads for Bish's, where memories begin. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. And if you have the time, leave your kind and friendly comments below the description. To me, this is bad news. I like to keep family businesses within families. I like the father, the mother, to give it to one of the siblings and say, hey, you I trust, you I believe in. I want you to take over this family business because it's an important legacy. But that did not happen in this case for Haylett's RV. From Fort Worth, Texas, this has been Jesus Manuel Mena Garza. Gracias. Adios. Bye-bye.